Today I'm going to show you how to make an easy balsamic salad dressing, but there's a catch. It's going to be made in a can with one hand. So easy you can make it with the baby in one arm. We're going to do one part balsamic, three parts olive oil, and then add some honey, about 4 tablespoons. This is honey I got from my buddy John Expert. Delicious. Add a tablespoon of salt. Nah, and give it a little shake. And there you go. You have an easy balsamic dressing in a jar. So good you could drink it.